Yes, yes, people, it's your boy Shegs, that's SHEGGZZZ with another video for you guys. This one is a big one. I have picked up quite a few things in the last couple months. We are only in May and I've picked up quite a few things. Even though I said that I wasn't going to, it's a bit mad, so stay tuned. You might see videos and those things. If I can be asked, I will try. But today we've got a big one. We've got Travis Scott's latest collaboration with Nike, called Jordan Brand. It is another Jordan 6, as you can see by the title, and it is this pair, the British khaki Jordan 6. And as you know, I'm a big Travis fan, so I've also got the 6s. I've got the 1s, Air Force 1s, the 4s, and yeah, I think that's it. But yeah, let's get into it. Straight off the back, the first thing you're gonna see is this little box. Now, it's very interesting, pretty similar to the old one. So, just a different colorway. That one was khaki, this one is now British khaki. Oh, yeah, British tan. On the size tag, you can see British khaki, bright crimson. So we've got this kind of infrared Jumpman and infrared kind of details all throughout the shoe. Now let's open it up. And I must say, with this pair, yeah, because I've had a look at it, yeah, there's just a lot of details with this. It's like, Nike gave Travis the option to do what he wants and he literally picked every single option. It's mad, it's literally got a bit of every single thing that people find interesting in the shoe. But yeah, you open the box and the smell of this box is a bit mad. It just smells like one chemical plant. It's crazy, it's crazy. If you've got a pair, you know what I mean. Receipt for all you receipt boys out there. And yeah, the first thing that you actually see is this this dust bag, which is a good touch. I don't know when I'll actually use things. I mean, we always want a dust bag in a shoe. I feel like it's a sign of like the shoe being limited or something like that, but I don't know what you actually use this dust bag for. But again, it's in that British khaki colorway, and yeah, it's got Cactus Jack on this side in that kind of bright crimson hyper punch infrared colorway, and you've also got the Jumpman as well there. And then you get into the actual box, and the moment what you guys have actually been waiting for, you've got two sets of tissue paper, and bow, here you have it, the British khaki Air Jordan 6 by Mr. Travis Scott. Now off the back, yeah, a lot of people have been quick to say that they prefer this one over the olive pair. I've got the olive pair here as well, so can have a look. What are your thoughts like? Before I get into any of the details, just let me know in the comments which one you actually prefer as well. For me, I'm still sticking with this pair, even though I appreciate this new one and a lot of details that we are gonna get into. I still appreciate this one. I feel like this is a lot more wearable. But yeah, let's start off with the upper. Even though we normally start off with the outsole is a bit crazy on this one, so we're gonna start off with the upper. And what you can see is this teddy bear suede, I don't even know what to call this kind of material, like it's fuzzy teddy bear kind of material going literally around the whole shoe. And again, you've got that British khaki colorway. One thing about Travis, he definitely loves that kind of khaki vibe. I don't know whether it's down to his Texan roots or whatever, but he loves those kind of khaki colors, khaki greens, browns, and all those kind of colors, those earth tones, which is pretty cool. And again, I'm a big fan of that kind of stuff. I feel like that stuff is very wearable, so it makes sense. Like I said earlier, you've got these bright crimson hits going around the whole shoe, and you would see that, yep, over here in the tongue area. You've got that Jumpman there, and if you come to the back on the shoe, or the shoe on the heel, you've also got Cactus Jack branding on the back. Also on the spoiler, we've also got that bright crimson colorway. In terms of laces, you've got two sets of laces. You've got this dark brown kind of musty one, similar to like the brown on the Travis Jordan 1 highs and lows as well. And then you also got the bright crimson laces as well. Air bubble also bright crimson. As you can see, just a whole load of bright crimson tints. Now, what makes this shoe crazy and even stand out, even in comparison to the previous pair, so the olive pair, is the glow. Now, this pair glows, but it doesn't glow like how this pair glows. So, as you can see on the olive pair, you've got kind of like certain panels. So all of these white bits glow, but the black bit, and as you come up here, you see none of that glows. But on the actual khaki pair, the whole outsole completely glows. Even when you've put the shoe on the floor, you would see that it has like that little section in the midfoot area that's actually connected as well, so that even glows as well. And that's literally round the whole outsole, which is a crazy touch. Now, when I said that Travis wanted to put every single detail on this shoe, yeah, I meant what I said, because when you even get to the lace lock area, you would see that this also has that kind of milky kind of colorway. And you know what that means? That means that that also glows as well. And then you come to the tongue region as well, and that also glows. Get to the spoiler, and this also glows. So literally everything that you see on the shoe that is not in that British khaki colorway, pretty much glows, which is crazy, crazy stuff. Now, enough of all that glow stuff. There's a lot of details on this shoe as well that makes this shoe sick as well. So we've got not one, but two pockets. So on the olive pair, as you can see, we just had the pocket on the lateral side. So literally just a clip pocket, just like that. But on this pair, we've also got a pocket similar to it. And inside that pocket, we get another lace lock. And again, it's in this kind of hyper crimson, infrared kind of colorway as well. And you can see it's got both the Jumpman and Cactus Jack branding on the lace lock. So you get a spare lace lock if you're not feeling the glow as well. And on the other side, we've got a zip pocket as well. Now, I don't know what exactly you guys are gonna be putting in there, but I'll leave it to my imagination. But yeah, it's a cool feature. Coming to the inside of the shoe, we've also got this kind of canvas material. I don't know how comfortable that would be. I mean, when I get into the on-free, we'll see what that's saying, but it's a nice touch. Again, it just makes it look kind of, I don't know, it gives it those kind of military vibes, if you get what I'm saying. And the insole is also cool as well. We've got Nike Air branding here, and I think on the other insole, it might say, yeah, it says Cactus Jack on the other insole, which is pretty cool. And again, it's got that kind of canvas material on the insole. You don't really tend to get insoles that have that material on it, but yeah, it's one of the softer kind of insoles, which is needed on a Jordan 6. If you ever have worn a Jordan 6, you will know that that cardboard stiff, I don't even know what it is that they put at the bottom of sixes, makes it so hard and unflexible, and it's a bit jarring, to be honest. In terms of other like little details that I like on this shoe is like this thing here. I don't know what this is or what its purpose is, but it's pretty cool. I don't know if you want to hang your keys or something like that, but I feel like it just adds more kind of military vibes to the shoe, which is sick. Coming to the tongue again, we've also got some more Cactus Jack branding on the inside as well on the tongue. And again, it's in that hyper, I forget what the colorway is even called, that hyper crimson infrared type colorway as well, which is sick. And you know, when it glows, I don't think that bit glows, so it stands out as well, which is a nice touch, it's a nice detail. We've got the Cactus Jack smiley face there, and I do feel like it is a little bit reflective. Even just looking at it just off the back, it kind of looks like it's reflective. I'm not 100% sure, but as you know, with Jordan 6s, there is reflective material in all of these holes here. So if you were to take a picture in flashlight or something, literally every single hole here would be reflective, and you'll see that pop. I'm trying to think if there are any other details that I've left out, because there's so much going on with the shoe. Literally so much going on. In terms of the heel tab, when you get here as well, you can see that both heels are different. So you've got one with Cactus Jack branding and the other one with Nike Air branding, which is sick. Similar to how he did it on the olives as well. One had the Cactus Jack branding, and the other one had the Nike Air branding, which is sick. Now, in terms of laces, I don't know what lace I'm putting on these shoes. I'll probably just leave it in there. I've seen a couple people throw this pair in here, but I don't know. That's looking a bit too loud for me. So I'll probably just leave the laces there. Now, I don't think I've even showed you guys the outsole properly. Now, this outsole is crazy. It's crazy. Like, when I said that this guy literally just wanted to just do so much here, like, that one, the whole thing glows once again. And then you've got Cactus Jack branding, you've got the smiley face, you've got Travis Scott, and you've also got this fat Jumpman there in the infrared color as well. Like, there's literally so much going on. And I don't know if you guys, I'll put pictures, or you've seen the B-roll anyway, how this thing looks when it glows. It's crazy. It's actually very, very, very crazy. In comparison to the olive pair as well, you would see that literally we just have that Jumpman, and yeah, and it's black. So I don't know how these are gonna hold up in terms of like getting dirty and stuff like that, but it's a nice touch. It's a nice touch. Once again, let me know which one you guys prefer, whether you prefer this olive colorway or whether you prefer this British khaki colorway. For me, it's still the olives. And yeah, Travis Scott Jordan 6s. By the way, the Travis 6s in general are my favorite Travis shoes. Yeah, we have the 4s and the 1s and all that kind of stuff, but for me, the 6s are just a bit of me. And the 6s are not my favorite J's, but they just look very, very cool and versatile, I guess. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. It's your boy Shegs. Once again, leave a comment, leave a like. I appreciate all of you guys that are still be subscribing, commenting, and showing me love as well, even though I don't post videos that often, but it is what it is. We're trying to push for some sort of consistency this year, so continue to support your boy. And yeah, I will see you next time. In a bit.